Okay. So what is this contraption here?
All right, Dr. Burchell, this is the actual device that you're going to be laying on to have your colon hydrotherapy session. And what's going to happen is after I leave the room, you're going to want to undress from the waist down. And you're going to climb onto the device, and you do so by putting your bottom here. And you're going to scoot your legs over the bolster so that your feet are resting here and your legs are over the bolster. You're going to scoot your bottom as close to the basin as you possibly can. The hole there is what you're actually going to eliminate into. And once you're on the device, you can actually both urinate and defecate into the bowl. There is absolutely no reason for you to have to get off the device once you have begun your session. The nozzle that you see there is your own personal rectal nozzle. Nobody else has used it. At the end of the nozzle, you will see that we have lubrication. Underneath the lubrication, there are four holes. The four holes allow for a constant warm flow of water. As you are eliminating, it is virtually impossible for you to push out the nozzle. The nozzle actually stays in place during your whole session. Your session is going to last 45 minutes. We provide a glove there to allow for sterile insertion. Once you are on the bed and you have inserted, you have skipped something completely, didn't I?
No, you're probably giving me too much information at this point.
Okay, which I normally do.
This is kind of challenging for Dawn because she knows I know the routine. So, we're pretending like I'm a newbie and I have no idea what I'm doing. You're just coaching me on.
Once you're on the device and you feel like you have, you're inserted, you'll find once you've begun to do the insert and you move yourself towards the basin, it's going to actually slip in as far as it needs to be. Use a drape there. Go ahead and drape yourself. Once you are draped, you're going to use your walkie-talkie. Your walkie-talkie is going to allow for one-way conversation between you and I, and you do so by hitting down the button here, speaking into it directly, and I can hear your conversation. Once you release, I can talk back to you. You get on the bed and you get a little flustered, just hit your call button there and that will alert me.